Hey guys, in this video we're going to look at solving equations, just basic quadratic equations with factoring. And we have two equations that we're looking at. The first one is already factored and set equal to zero. And in that case, what happens is each of those factors could be equal to zero to make this true. So we're going to say it's possible that 9x minus 2 is equal to zero. And it's possible that x minus 4 is equal to 0. Those two cases will make this equation true. So solving for x with those two equations that we just wrote, if we add 2 and get 9x is equal to 2 and then divide by 9, for the first case we have x is equal to 2 over 9, 2 ninths. That's the first root. In the second case, we're going to add 4 and get x is equal to 4. So the solutions to the first equation are x is equal to 2 ninths and 4. Those are the roots of that equation. That is where that equation, when it would be graphed, that's where it would cross the x-axis. All right, let's look at the second equation. This one is not factored yet, so we're going to look and see if we can pull out a GCF, and we can. We can divide out a 3x on that. So we're going to divide a 3x out, and that leaves us with x squared plus 4x plus 3 is equal to 0. Then we can factor the part in parentheses further down, and using trial and error there, we still have the 3x on the outside, and that inside factors to an x plus 3, x plus 1, because 3 times 1 gives you the 3 on the right, and 3 plus 1 gives you the 4 in the middle. Now we have 3 factors equal to 0, so that's going to give us 3 roots. So our first possibility is 3x equal to 0, second one is x plus 3 equal to 0, and third one is x plus 1 equal to 0. We solve all three of these and we have all three of our solutions. So in the first case, we're going to divide by 3 and find that x is equal to 0. In the second case, we're going to subtract 3 and find that x is equal to negative 3. And in the third case, we're going to subtract 1 and find that x is equal to negative 1. So the solutions of the second equation are 0, negative 3, and negative 1. And that is very much all there is to it, to solving quadratic equations by factoring. These will all be set up so that they can be factored. Just take your time with them and you should be good.